I experienced time stopping. It just stopped. And I remember just being stuck in this moment and just thinking how brilliant this was. I discovered this thing that could stop time. And so at first it was really exciting. And then time started to go backwards. And then this was a little bit less exciting.